What up, bros and hoes, peeps and creeps? This is Bodalla coming to you live from the nest. And I am playing some GTA 5. I usually don't hop on games this fast. I did with Bioshock Infinite, and that didn't go anywhere. There's usually a lot of competition when the games first come out, but I figured, what the heck. So basically, what we're going to be doing is just, you know, screwing around, and hopefully I will be able to have some funny moments. Right now it's just loading the single player, because multiplayer isn't out yet. Of course, when multiplayer is out, you'll be seeing some of me and Eric and possibly Isaiah, Hostile Act and OXZULXO. But, you know, for right now, I just gotta do some single player, hope for the best. I'll really try and bring out the game elements, so that if you're thinking of buying the game, I can give you reasons to. Already, I would agree that it's way, way better than GTA 4. But yeah, without further ado, let's actually just start playing the game, shall we? We shall.
Sorry, copyright stuff.
Oh! Oh god!
That actually gives me a way better idea, since this ride is almost trashed. We are going undercover. Yeah!
Out of my way!
Official bus driving business. Cinematic view time. Oh god! Oh god! Where am I going? Oh Jesus. Okay. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. That was a stop sign. I should have stopped there. I wanted to be, oh god, I think I ran over someone. Bus on the run. What? What? Oh god dang it.
Wacky flailing arm inflatable tube man.
Oh yeah, and there are cool things you can do with the cars. Like, what was it? There we go. I can put the hood back on. Or I could take it off, either way. But yeah, that's cool. Alright, time to go Matrix.
Whoosh, whoosh.
In this mode, you don't have to even, like, use the handbrake, he just does everything for you, but it's, if you see the bottom left, oh god! You see the bottom left, there's a yellow bar that's the meter for that. Enter stealth mode. What? Guys, we gotta take out the gardener. That's right. That's what you get for gardening. Her grip and ball control has improved. What? The fuck is she talking about? Don't worry, I'm just a Mexican. Nothing to see here.
Copy that. Take it over.
Don't worry about it. I'm hiding. You can't catch me. Ha ha ha. I have escaped. Oh my lord.
Thank you.
my, oh god.
Oh my god. It just Hindenburged on me. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Smooth.
Oh god, what just happened? What in the world is going on? I feel like I shouldn't have skipped that, because I've missed a vital part of this plot. What in god's name? What in all that is holy has just transpired? Okay, alright, we can do this. Just kill the aliens. I swear, if I come back, these are like real people. Get to the chopper!
You have been scheduled for termination.
You will not get me!
Which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What?
you stay away from me. What are you doing?
Well, actually, we'll hit up the barbershop on the way. I have plenty of money to spend on haircuts. Excuse me, sir. Sorry, lady. Just freaking hit her in the face. I clotheslined her with the hood of my car. In there, and yeah. This is going very well. Sense great things in this character's future. Except for that. Okay, so that was totally worth it. So yeah, let's go. Oh, real subtle.
Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All-state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
What? All right.
Okay, man, boo! Let's get to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. I'm not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
Not cheating. Shut up.
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
Oh, God. This bitch is crazy. What? What? No. No. Now, why I just Assassin's Creed? God damn it! You stupid pedestrian! Oh, god damn it! Out of my way!
Thank you.
me do this.
God dang pedestrian.
That lady's face.
That explains nothing. I have found a better ride.
Fire truck. Don't mind me, fellas. I don't want to fight. Ow! Stop it. I'm not going to fight a fireman. Oh no, these firemen fell over and died. Oh goodness. I would never kill a fireman. But they died, unfortunately. They said in their will that I get their truck. So let's go. That's how far away the objective is.
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me closer, man. I'd rather you don't slip under the wheels, alright?
Oh, this is a little intense.
The best. Let's call this lesson number one. Shit! I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
God damn it!
Get the jump on him, Frank.
Oh god. What? Did I do it? I got him! Oh my god! That's what he gets for wearing a black shirt in broad daylight.
Watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Lost the boom.
Hold on, Jimmy! Daddy's coming! Sit tight! I'll get under him, man! Let him drop in the car! This is gonna kill me! The fuck? Get dead! Don't dad me, you little shit!
Okay, lesson one, don't change the radio when you're going 80 miles an hour.
Hey, man.
All right, enjoy this. I'm gonna go pee very briefly.
Yo. Amanda! You better not be! Not in my house!
Fuck you, Michael! Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll call the session. I promise.
You are dead, man! Fuck, dead! Come here!
20 seconds, like tops, and look what happened.
Nothing happened.
What is that?
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
That's a foolish man who built his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Nappy was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Now, you've been kind of reckless, homie.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Green light, green light, not Madrazo. Fuck you.
Whoa. What the fuck? Oh, Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. And you better hold. Hey, man, that's a mean looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
Santa, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Shit, be more careful, dog.
Oops.
That coach should be doing the Russian run. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Thingy? Why does it exist?
That's right, Bob.
Oh.
One more day and I'm a retired man. Born a potato chip. Born a
Oh, it's like that one scene from Crash.
Hurry, please! Sneak some gas in here! Oh, God, I'm not gonna make it!
Shit. You're gonna make it.
Why couldn't she just crawl through the window, you idiot? Well, at least we got a new ride. That guy jump over the wall. I love how we're just totally left the scene of that crime without even giving a fuck. That guy just blew up. I just took the tractor and ran away. It really even run away. It just kind of slowly, whatever the hell this is, away. Feel kind of bad for him. Out of my way, gangsters. Oh god! What did you just pull out a gun? You just pulled out a gun. Why is he so bad at a construction worker? Oh my god. Wow. Okay, we're good. This is the best vehicle in the world.
Oh shit!
Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh my god!
You have got to be kidding me. I must take this vehicle. Escape. Get to the cutscene! Oh, the humanity! I'm just a taco salesman! Oh no! I was right there! Oh god! Oh god, that was too much. I'm
what? Jesus.
I can see that. Never fucking learn. What kind of dumb motherfucker would trust that motherfucker?
It look good on paper, is all I'm gonna say. Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Ah! Here again. Fuck you.
Hey, get that out of my face. You going first next time.
Get that out of my face.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Families ain't no more.
Fuck. Send them back.
Cause that's where I wanted to take out. Oh, man, that's it.
Nigga, get down and lay down.
You handled that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. That's the safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Man, pop me and get over with.
Bitch ass time.
Come on, motherfucker!
Oh, holy Jesus!
Keep them rollers off, bro!
Come on! Use an ugly motherfucker!
What did that car just do?! Just did a donut in the middle of the road! Okay, alright, we got this.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Out the jailhouse, into the ER.
And watch that shit, homie.
Who gave this fool a license?
Why? Why?
I'm righteous about this shit, acting like big dog.
Don't get careless, homie. You gonna lose them or what?
What does it look like I'm doing, jackass? Oh, God. All according to plan.
You lame ass mark.
Man, I don't get the...
Is it just me or are we driving on a whim? Is it just me or are we driving on three rims?
And watch that shit, homie. Fuck.
They don't see us. We're good, we're okay. We're okay, we're hidden. We're hidden. Let's get it work. Oh, God.
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. Oh, yeah! Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD.
And I'm going to have to end that part right here. I'm going to entirely, I'm going to do a lot more later tonight or maybe tomorrow. But, that's all for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed. It's Bodalla signing out.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD. My